My name is Dr. John Shin, and I'm a medical oncologist at the Center for Cancer Research at the National Cancer Institute in Bethesda, Maryland. I'm excited to tell you about our research study, The Effect of Diet and Exercise on Immunotherapy, or EDEN for short. The purpose of this research study is to learn what impact diet and exercise have on the microbiome and ultimately a patient's response to immunotherapy. You may be eligible to participate if you have previously untreated melanoma other than surgery and are going to be treated with only an immunotherapy drug such as pembrolizumab or nivolumab. You don't have to travel to the NIH to participate in this study. All study activities will be completed remotely. Immunotherapy is a type of treatment that helps your immune system fight cancer. One of the most exciting areas of immunotherapy research is the gut microbiome. The gut microbiome, which are all the bacteria that live in your intestines, is intricately connected to the immune system, and we now have evidence that it may be able to influence how well people respond to immunotherapy. Researchers are trying to figure out how to optimize the gut microbiome, and lifestyle choices may play a key role because of their impact on the microbiome. Two of the most important lifestyle factors in this regard are diet and exercise. In the EDEN trial, all participants will receive a fitness watch to track their physical activity and will be taught how to periodically record their food intake using an app on their phones. They will also be sent kits so that we can analyze their microbiomes. Participants will be randomly assigned by a flip of a coin to either the intervention or control group. For participants in the control group, we will monitor their physical activity and ask them to record their diet periodically. Participants in the intervention group will be asked to follow a particular diet and exercise regimen to see if it makes a difference in their microbiome. Regardless of which group you are in, you will continue your medical treatment with your existing doctor. Because our study only deals with lifestyle factors, you don't need to worry about potential side effects from new drugs. By participating, you will help advance our knowledge of how diet and exercise might impact the gut microbiome in response to immunotherapy. If you are interested in learning more about the EDEN study, please call us at 240-858-3525 or email us at ncieDENstudy@mail.nih.gov, and a member of our team will be in touch.
U.S. Department of Health and Human Services, National Institutes of Health, National Cancer Institute, cancer.gov, 1-800-4-CANCER.